Helheim Hassel is a puzzle platformer adventure game from Perfectly Paranormal, the team behind Manual Samuel, and actually tells a parallel story. You play as Bjorn Hammerparty, a 14-year-old Viking who's not so sold on the promises of dying in glorious battle. While fleeing one, he dies anyway, but accidentally gets sent to Valhalla for the next 1,000 years. Pesto, one of the four horsemen of the apocalypse, revives Bjorn's dismembered body to help her complete an errand in Helheim, granting him immortality and the ability to remove and reattach his limbs and head. Bjorn takes this opportunity to find a way to stay in Helheim, stirring up possible war over his missing soul in the process. The story is a lot sillier than you'd imagine, as both Helheim and Valhalla are now home to gamer bros and hipsters. The once freezing wastelands of the Norse afterlife are now under development, and coffee shops and smoothie bars are popping up all over. The characters you meet are distinct and funny, all of whom are well-voiced and memorable.
Okay, hon, I'm gonna go see if a nice giant wants to slit my throat!
I was fully invested in the adventure, and multiple moments forced a laugh out of me, especially during the lead-up to the ending. Gameplay-wise, puzzles take precedence over platforming, which is good since movement and jumping vary drastically between the different parts of Bjorn. Individual body parts are better or worse at certain actions. For example, you can jump higher with no head and climb swiftly with just arms. Many solutions rely on combining the right body parts to reach places, interact with objects, or talk to characters. Difficulty ramps smoothly, but sections where you're made to quickly navigate a gauntlet of puzzles become incredibly frustrating and frankly just aren't fun, as it always takes just a second to process what parts of Bjorn I want to do something. Switching between each part when they are scattered around can be a little jarring, and pulling the right parts away from the whole when they're in close proximity can get annoying. But the creativity this system affords is commendable, and I always felt great after figuring out a solution to a puzzle that had me stumped. Many side objectives require you to find and deliver specific things to certain people, and are rarely upfront about what you need to do. There are even several that affect future events in the story, depending on which you've completed. I found these more obscure meta-puzzles to be incredibly rewarding, as they revolved around deeper, secret storylines for the cast of characters you meet and resulted in more great interactions and humor. However, they involve considerable backtracking, which may deter some from finishing them up, since the fast travel system isn't especially useful at distinguishing between locations. The cartoon art style fits the tone well. Characters and objects animate like cutout paper dolls, while slapstick sound effects never let you take the situations too seriously. The game has a few musical numbers too, and though I enjoyed them, they weren't some of the most memorable moments. Helheim Hassel is a phenomenal adventure game and a creative puzzle platformer. The 10-hour main story is worth an additional playthrough just to see what the writers came up with when you try to skip dialogue. Fans of the genre should jump on this, and I'll be eagerly awaiting more. The game is out August 18th for $19.99 on Xbox One, Nintendo Switch, and PC.